Hey guys, what's up? It's Drew PC King here. This game is called Armored Gear, and it is $2.99 on Steam. And I'm not sure what it is about. Major controller. Which one's me? Ooh, I'm that one down there. How do I shoot? How do I shoot? Tell me how to shoot, game. Help. They're coming. Oh, okay. I can use the D-pad. Whoa. Don't even damage them. You can drive as fast as your rockets. Oh, my rainbow rockets don't do anything, I guess. There's no sound. I turned it off because it was too loud. But now I regret that. Because now it's really quiet. How do I win? How is that missing? Mission failed. The heck, man? Can I? Press escape. Press the fire in the menu. What? Oh, did I get it? Good. Let me turn on sound, please. Here we go, that's not as quiet. It's really loud, actually. Really loud. Ow. There. Much better. There's no way I'm supposed to kill everybody here. Oh, they're actually doing damage to me now. Because they're still respawning. Unless I'm supposed to kill this guy right here. I don't get it. Or am I supposed to just survive? Get quickscoped. Hey, I don't know how I won, but I won. Ooh, can I upgrade things? That text is not readable really at all. My god, that music. Okay, I can't buy anything apparently. Oh, I think it said my objective up there. My god, this map is so much more laggy. Or so much laggier. Ooh, I think I'm almost dead. What? You can shoot through this wall? No. I got this music so loud. Am I supposed to just destroy these houses? I think so. Okay, yeah, that's what I was supposed to do. But yeah, I'm gonna end this video here because it's probably not that entertaining to watch. So yeah, if you guys want to see more, leave a like or a comment down below. Thank you guys for watching. Bye!